sign of her yet, Hubert?
Of course not. Good half hour till sunset. Excellent bird. Go on now, come man. Wake up. Battle's over. Girl's as good as here.
I'm sorry, Hubert, but after 16 years of worrying, never knowing...
The past, all in the past. Tonight, we toast the future with something I've been saving for 16 years. Here, to the future.
Right, Hubert, to the future.
Scumps! A toast to this night.
The outlook is rosy.
The future is bright. Our children will marry. Our kingdoms unite. Scumps! Ah, excellent vintage. And now, to the new home, eh?
New home?
Children need a nest of their own, what? Place to raise their little brood, eh?
Well, I suppose, in time...
Of course! To the home! Scumps!
Scumps!
A toast to the home!
One grander by far than a palace in Rome!
Let me fill up your glass! That glass was all foam!
Scumps!
Scumps! Scumps! The plans! Well, what do you think? Nothing elaborate, of course. 40 bedrooms, dining hall, honeymoon cottage, really.
You mean you're building it already?
Built, man! Finished! Lovebirds can move in tomorrow.
Tomorrow? But Hubert, they're not even married yet.
Take care of that tonight, for the wedding!
Hold on, Hubert. I haven't even seen my daughter yet, and you're taking her away from me.
Getting my fill up, aren't you?
Yes, but...
Want to see our grandchildren, don't we?
Of course, but...
There's no time to lose. Getting on in years. For the wedding!
Now be reasonable, Hubert. After all, Aurora knows nothing about all this.
Well?
Well, it may come as quite a shock.
Shock? My Philip, a shock? What's wrong with my Philip?
Nothing, Hubert. I only meant...
Why doesn't your daughter like my son?
Now.
I'm not so sure my son likes your daughter.
Now, see here.
I'm not so sure my grandchildren want you for a grandfather.
Why, you unreasonable, pompous, blustering old windbag.
Unreasonable, pompous, unguard, sir.
I warn you, Gilbert, this means war.
Forward, for honor, for country. What's this all about, anyway?
Nothing, Hubert. Absolutely nothing.
Children bound to fall in love with each other.
Precisely. And as for grandchildren, I'll have the royal wood carvers start work on the cradle tomorrow.
Splendid. King size, of course.
Certainly. To the Woodcarver's Guild.